Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith is also joining me today. And it's a game which we're anticipating eagerly, I think, Alan, from the Bundesliga.
Yeah, looking forward to this one.
Schalke playing this game today against Mainz. What have you seen from Schalke?
It's a little below what they were hoping for. The Euro League spot is OK, but, you know, this team with the quality they have, they would be hoping for better. Still time, though, to turn it around.
Schalke's lineup today. Ralf Fahrmann starts in goal. Naldo starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Nabil Bentaleb starts alongside Leon Goretzka in the middle of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Mainz and their lineup. Well, we put it up. And what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
We were here for a Champions League final in 2004. Porto, when it was the first really unveiling of Jose Mourinho in the Champions League stage. He won the UEFA Cup, as it was, the season before, and he took his bow and bowed out.
It's a lovely ground, I must say. Enjoy visiting it every time, and they get really good support here in this working-class area of Germany.
Pointed to this fixture, Dietmar Schlernleber. It's what we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway. Here's a chance to attack. Free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Here's Bentaleb. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Donati. Dani Ladza. Opportunity in a wider area. Shot on! Corner for Schalke. And here comes the corner. Defended well. And now the shot! Simple save for René Adler. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. A real chance here. And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Schalke in front here. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Ochipka. Over to Frey. Dani Ladza. really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. That's good support play from his teammates. Fry. Quick feet here, has got him away, probing the pass. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Fry. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Danny Latza. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Nice interplay between the two of them. Looking for teammates in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Caligiuri. Now they're going to launch a counter-attack. Break quickly when they get possession. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Could whip it in from here. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Danny Latza. Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, it could be. And it's a shot now! Good save. Coming up now, a corner. Corner swung in. Get there first, and that's dealt with the problem. Caligiuri. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Danny Latza. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? To level it up now. Very sharp reaction save from close in. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Fry. Keeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
Substitution coming up for Schalke. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And he passes back to the keeper. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous. Here's the chance. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Well, they've got a substitute coming on now. And the injured player has to go off. And you do feel a bit sorry for him. very good distance to the clearance. Danny Ladza. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Here's a chance.
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
From close range,
he took full advantage.
Yeah, it's a proper striker's goal, that one. He gets just as much satisfaction out of that as a 20-yarder.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. There's action on the Schalke bench. Restarting at 2-0. Danny Ladza. That's definitely a foul by the Schalke player. Cleared away, well away from goal. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Danny Ladza.
Played in the clear.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Penalty.
Spot. Well, he's one of the lads who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
Off we go again, 2-1. Daniel Brzezinski. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. The space to go forward into with the ball.
Shots on here.
Comfortable save for Fairman in goal. In he goes for the challenge. Striding forward, purposefully. Defender has taken a gamble. It looked as though it's paid off. And they've cut it out. Cleared away by the defender. It goes out wide again. Bell.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Throw in to come. It's time for some fresh legs here.
Diallo.
Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Attacking well here. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Jim.
And in the shot go!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Trying to switch on the good vision.
Shot!
It comes out
off the goalkeeper.
And to reach for it, slid into the tackle. It's all over. And there is the final whistle. Well, that sort of win is really satisfying because they've had to give body and soul to get it.
Yeah, it was a really close call, but because a lot of those players produced the best out there and they deserve that win.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.